two siblings. They're working on learning some obedience. They have no established obedience yet. He's also a counter surfer. He'll take random items like wallets and stuff and chew on them. He's a leash puller. He does jump. So overall, he has no existing obedience, but I want to run through what we're going to be working on over the next 2 weeks and see what he'll give us and see if he knows anything. Bugsy, come.